It's Chris again. Making my way down to Aggieville. I'm going to see Paint the Ville, which is today's homecoming event. It should be really cool to see everyone's creativity shine in Aggieville. So, it's a little windy out today, and I apologize, but I can't control the wind. Sorry. But it's good to realize something. I never told you the theme of the homecoming this year. The theme is a big slice of Little Apple. In Kansas, we're known as the Little Apple. So what we're doing is kind of a New York theme. And it's been awesome, to be honest. I'm really impressed with what everyone's done with their interpretations of the theme this year. So hopefully that will be reflected. Well, here it is, our Paint the Ville. It looks awesome. And hopefully we'll have pictures up of the final product. But here are some wonderful men working hard on it. So, yeah. Thank you for watching the Dilla today. I hope that these videos have been helpful for you. If you like them, be sure to click the thumbs up. Also, be sure to subscribe so you can get these videos quicker. And leave comments below, please. Let me know if there's something I can do better. And thank you very much for your time.